Up next, we do have the Queen of Emotions. Please help me welcome Maria from Emotion Research Labs.
After 28 years working in marketing and technology, I discovered something, and I would like to share today with you. Forget, we are not in the IoT era. We are in the emotional IoT era. Hi, I'm Maria Pocovi, CEO of Emotion Research Lab. The reason for this is because the real connection is emotional. We love our devices, even when tech doesn't love us. There is an audio here. Okay, this is creating more expectation. Okay, sorry, there is an audio here. I checked to the guys. So I want to explain that the problem is that the real connection, the real problem is that the real connection is emotional. And for this reason, we need to create this connection. Imagine that the machines can understand your emotion, and this is what we do. And that means a $20 billion market. So our solution is artificial empathy for human IoT, using face analysis algorithms and eye tracking to understand how people feel in real life, in real time. We are using a camera to understand and measure the micro expressions in the face and translate into emotions, happiness, surprise, disgust, fear, anger, and something very important. We are the only company measuring moods.
Do you like the candy?
Yeah, I do like candy, yeah.
Really? Okay, for this reason, our clients, brands for many verticals, are using our online platform to predict the performance for new products. In real environments, we are using one camera to monitorize at the same time a crowd of people offering data about emotions, traffic, attention, age, and gender. And also, of course, we have an API to integrate with other solutions and create amazing products like this for mobility. Okay, so we are working mainly in Latin America, Spain, and London. Our business model actually is report payment. And last November, we closed our first seed round and the business traction start. So this is my team. We are ready to make more money in these business opportunities. We are looking for partners in these verticals. So please, let's go to talk. Let's go to make pilots. Let's go to make business, and for investors, good news. We are opening now a $1 million investment opportunity. So please, let's go to talk. We are excited to start to work with you. Thank you so much.